Mali has confirmed a new case of Ebola, bringing to 8 the number of people who have fallen ill with a deadly disease in the West African country. All of Ebola cases in the country can be traced back to a 70-year-old imam who was brought to the country from Guinea, where the epidemic first began. 6 of the 8 Ebola patients have died. The World Health Organization says Ebola has killed more than 5,400 people in West Africa, mostly in Liberia, Sierra Leone and Guinea.